Hello, Mac. Oh, this is Filipino Walk. We're going across Story Bridge here in Brisbane. I just had a late lunch, so this will be a great way to exercise. So there is always hope. Be an optimist. A little windy. So there's some netting in addition. Brisbane skyline. There's the river. We're going towards Kangaroo Point. So, lifeline, I'll look down. So in Australia, I have to walk on the left side. See the promenade. See the promenade over there. It connects you to the CBD, which is a really great way for people to move. Not just taking a car, but also they can enjoy the view while doing some exercise as well, like we're doing now. We're walking on this bridge. Ulitin ko lang, Brisbane, it's on the boom because in about 10 years you will host the next Summer Olympics. Wow, that's really interesting. I'm not sure it's the shadow, but there's a coloring, different colors of the river. So this is not as long as the Golden Gate Bridge. but the height is pretty comparable. Or maybe it's not as tall, of course, because it's only crossing a river. So far, Brisbane is a very walkable city. Very nice, well-designed footpath. And it's in the same stage of development as the US or even Canada. But the prices here tend to be on the higher, which sometimes compare to prices in the US. You're gonna go wonder why. Sad to say that even in this rich developed countries, personal problems and stresses still make people think about ending their existence. That's why all these nets are up there for prevention, or for physically stopping them from doing such a thing. It's a bit chilly today. This wind, I would guess, is around 15 degrees in Celsius currently. Welcome off walk. We're still here in Brisbane. As you can see, there's some damage on that landing pier. A few months ago, there were flooding. There's a lot of rain in Queensland, and this river bursts its bank, so meaning it overflow. And because of the volume of water, some of the infrastructure along the river were damaged. So we're walking on planks. Thank you. experience Brisbane. That's lock. There's our boat dock around this promenade. So we're heading towards Kangaroo Point. For sale. If someone is interested in buying this old property, look at that. It's on stilts. The front. Like everywhere else, real estate is sky high here in Brisbane. That looks like a houseboat over there.
Let's do it again. Let's do it again. One on our way.
It's sort of made of wood. But the piers are, see the damage here? The piers are a combination of concrete and wood planks. One of the rest area. Nice to have this rest area along the river bank. Comment below if you have similar river walk where you live. That's bamboo. So this area is semi-tropical. See that bamboo, palm trees grows here as well. Fishing. What fish do you catch here? What kind of fish? Salmon? Yeah. Let's see what they catch. What kind of fish is this? Small fish. reply kayo kung alam niyo yung pangalan ng isdang yan. Yeah, they're all Asian. Men from Asia fishing in that area. This guy, they kind of shy to speak. River cliff. River life. Events. Stabbing. Let's see one of the spears. Yeah, it's like dark brown river water, but it's relatively clean. You don't see floating garbage like that, but the color could be because it came from mixed with like brown soil. If I'm not mistaken, it is 300 kilometers long river. You can rent kayaks here and see. Just search if you're interested. Made of plastic.